And wait list. So if it is, that way you secure that special smart deal price. And when it becomes available, we'll make sure we get it right out to you. We are streaming live on Facebook. And any questions that you may have, we would love to hear from you. But we are so excited because this happens to be a premiere. And it's a whole new concept in shampoo and conditioner, unlike anything you've ever heard of. It's clean beauty. We're gonna go ahead and share with you a little bit of the background from the wonderful founder. Here's Vernon, take a listen.
This is an opportunity that I've been dreaming of. This means the world to me. The fact that I get to now share my life's work with you all is something that I deeply am grateful for, but do not take for granted.
So as part of the big find, we could not be more thrilled because Vernon Francois, who is a self-taught, which I love, amazing hairstylist. It is, first off, so nice to see you and meet you, my friend, and so excited.
I'm giving you a virtual hug.
And right back at you, Vernon. I love your story. I love the fact, again, that as a hairstylist, and again, there's a long list of wonderful A-list celebrities that you have styled their hair, and your regular clients that I could hear your passion. We were talking earlier. You were saying that you wanted to create something in the simplest of tools, shampoo and conditioner, that every woman could use, every man, for the best results for their own hair. Am I right in saying that? There's, because this is so different in a shampoo and conditioner than anything else we've ever offered.
You exactly spot on. I think one of the things that we often make mistake-wise is buying product for styling versus buying product versus on your hair texture. And having many years of traveling around the world working with so many celebrities, I recognize the value in actually starting from the foundation of shampoo and conditioner. And that's why I took it on myself to make clean beauty, vegan-friendly products that will really help you emphasize your true texture. And I simplified the first collection in hair textures so you can really hone in and find your most beautiful hair texture. So we have here, go ahead.
I'm just quickly gonna take everybody through because I have a really cute story about what your choices are, Vernon, and then we'll talk specific what's gonna be best for what type of hairstyle. So this is in the green, and we're calling this the Vernon Francois. This is all about curl. Okay, so basically if you have wavy, if you have curly hair, this is what I am using. I always had a little bit of wave, but what this did is bring back that wave, and it brings it back so, like I actually used a hair tool. I did not use any hot tool on my hair. But anyway, that's curl, okay? So we'll talk a little bit more about that. Then we have the revamp, and that's gonna be in the red. So the revamp, this is gonna be, basically, if you have, you know, color-treated hair, maybe damaged hair, again, just know that it's time to do something new to bring back, you know, the shine, the vitality, the control to the hair. That's going to be your revamp choice. And then lastly, what I'm going to say most people will probably be, or will not, no, sorry, most people will probably be the green or the yellow. This is called the Pure Fro, and this is going to be if you have very tightly curled hair, dense hair. If you have like a kinkier type of texture hair, then you're gonna wanna go, am I right in saying that? Because I wanna make sure everybody's getting the exact one that's, because it's so unique to each hair type and the results are so unique, Vernon.
Yes, you are absolutely right. You were spot on. These textures and shampoos and conditioners work specifically for the textures. So we were starting out with the green, which is for the wavy, curly and coily. And what's one of the great things about this is that it contains castor oil. So it's really elegant on the hair and it really helps to nourish and bring out the most beautiful texture that you can have. You can see here, which is the product on your hair. Before and before after, so you can actually see what a difference it actually makes. And everyone just really loves it because the smell is so fresh as well.
And that was, we're showing, if we could just bring those stills back up, Vernon, because we're showing it there in your mannequin. But that was for the green that I'm using here.
Yes.
So we're showing you all different hair lengths, textures.
Exactly.
Right?
And let's Exactly. Let's have a look at our model in the studio, Stephanie, because she also has been using this product. And what's really the thing that I keep telling all my clients what they do at home and for you to know is that even though you may want to wear your hair blow dried, it's important that you buy the best product for your hair texture. So when you are wearing your hair blow dried, you have in a moment like Stephanie here who's just swinging it around and enjoying herself, which is just making me feel so excited.
And her hair looks like just healthy and bouncy and shiny. And if she wanted to, so that's with the curl. So you might be thinking, well, wow, she has wavy hair. Because she just styled this and dried it straight, instantly, that's what she's getting the best look for her.
Yes, exactly. And then you can do that with all the other textures as well and with all the other products with the collection. But it's really effortless. It's easy. It smells nice. It's lightweight on the hair. The spray technology through the conditioner just makes it a really seamless process for you to go through when styling your hair at home. So I'm really excited. I just wanted to share some stories that have been coming through that I've had, where people are just texting with their wonderful stories of where they're transitioning into this new way of exploring their new hair texture. And it's just making me feel really overwhelmed. So thank you for sending your stories in. They mean the world to me, and let's all go on this journey together.
Oh, and we thank you for coming up with something that is vegan again, free. It's under our clean beauty so that you know, Vernon, that you're not putting in all the heavies, you know, the buildups of crazy ingredients that you often get in a shampoo and in a conditioner, correct?
Yes, so we don't have any sulfates, any silicones in the curl shampoo or the pure throw. We're vegan friendly, we're clean beauty, and this really helps to maximize the nourishment that's going into your texture to really highlight your true texture, which you can see here. And with these kinks and coils, what you want is for it to shine and be effortless, so everything is lightweight throughout the collection as well.
Now, are you using, you said the first mannequin you looked at, you were using the curl, the green, correct?
Yes.
Now, any of them, did you use the revamp? Vamp or the pure fro?
Absolutely. So this is my model here for the revamp, which is the color processed hair. And once again, this is with the conditioner and shampoo sprayed on. And then you see the results afterwards once you apply this to your hair. It leaves the hair feeling fresh and light. One of the main ingredients in this one is sunflower oil seed, which really just helps to bring back the natural gloss and shine into the hair for the revamp section. And then we have the pure fro.
They just showed your models too on a still, and their hair looks so amazing, Vernon. Looks so good. And
thank
that's with revamp. Okay.
Yes, and go
and
ahead,
lastly,
sorry.
Yes, the yellow.
And then we have the Pure Fro, which is for the kinkier, coilier hair types. And this really has more keratin because one of the things that this texture lacks is the ability to hold on to moisture. So we pack that with a lot of more keratin to really emphasize and bring out the curls and give you definition while still feeling light and effortless. And with the spray conditioner technology that we have here, you will see when we spray the conditioner on like so, they spray the conditioner on right from the roots to the ends. And then you can just work it through with your fingers like this, and literally your curls will come to life. It's just so beautiful to watch this happen. It feels so silky, so glossy, and just really helps to nourish the hair whilst keeping your hair really light.
And then you also have, I just want to mention this, I ordered this earlier because it's a mister. You bet. This is the mister that in between your washing and conditioning, you're going to go ahead and just condition and hydrate and, you know, bring back the style. In essence, that you originally had, correct?
Look what's happening here, Lynn, as I'm talking to you. Look what's happening. This is going to be your best handbag tool. This is a refresher for day one, two, and three. For all hair types, you can use it for priming like Stephanie did in the studio. Before she blow dried, she put this in her hair. You don't have to blow dry. You can style it free. And literally just running your fingers through, this will just help to detangle, revitalize any hair texture, and allow you to live that effortlessly.
Oh, that's so, and it smells, all these smell so incredibly good. So we're gonna talk in terms of, now these are full sizes. Obviously the shampoo is 8.5 ounces and 6.8 ounces on the conditioner spray. Vernon, if you don't mind, this is a very different concept in a conditioner. In all of these, in all of the choices, which we'll go through once again, take us through what makes this so unique and different than any other conditioner that I know I've ever seen or tried before.
Sure. Well, with the conditioners, I wanted to make sure one of the things that we had was better application. So often when we're using conditioners, we apply too much in too little area. So with display application, you can see when this comes out, it covers a wider surface. Therefore, you're able to get maximum input and you take a really good advantage of the product. So you know, having no product wastage here. This revamp one has based a lot with castor oil, is based a lot with castor oil and olive oil. And so the spray technology really helps just to really impact those curls. And it doesn't weigh it down. We don't want to have product that weighs your curls down. So this is lightweight, but still very effective. And that is the geniusness within the spray technology.
So we do that right in the shower, or how do you recommend that? We shampoo and then with the conditioner. Yeah,
exactly. So these are washout conditioners. So you spray and then you wash it out afterwards, just like you would do with your normal pump-based conditioner.
Gotcha.
But because it's a spray, you just wash it out. And I kid you not, look how me just leaving this on for a couple of seconds and how your curls already start to come back in. And look how easy I can just run my fingers through this. It's just so effortless. And it just makes the application more seamless and less product wasting.
And it doesn't weigh the hair down. That is the key.
No.
So your curls are visibly revitalized. It does not strip the hair of moisture. This is our model here in the studio who is using Curl, which is the green one. And she does, she has wavy hair. So let me ask you this. If somebody's watching at home, Vernon, and saying, well, okay, well, could she, if she just let it go naturally, would it be curly? Or is this just because, you know what, if you have untamely or, again, hair and never be able to straighten it, now you can with these great products.
Absolutely. So anyone, you can straighten and blow dry your hair, but it's important that you have the products that maximize and embrace and nourish your true texture. And that's where the whole work starts from. I believe in you. I know you can do it. I know you know your hair is beautiful. I've created the best products for you to allow you to reap the benefits of your true texture. And that's what this is all about. You will find, especially that when you're using curly products, you might lose a lot of shrinkage in that. So these products really help to maximize your true length and give you the full volume that you desire to have with the bounce of your curls, waves, or wearing it straight.
And we're so excited. Part of the big finding, you can imagine, there are like thousands and thousands of people that, you know, are trying to bring their products to retail television. And that was why they were so excited about this. Completely ingenious, unique, could not believe the results that they were seeing. And as part of the premiere today, we also have this special event price for both of them at $25. And for our new shoppers, we have the Flex Pay on top of that. Listen, we understand it's a whole new concept, but these results that we are seeing, whether it's, again, all, doesn't matter what your hair is, if it's straight, if it's curly, if it's wavy, if it's dense, if it's tightly curled, if it's, again, damaged, these products were made specifically unique to you and your hair, what it needs. Not about what most choices are that we were talking, you know, about earlier, are kind of like you choose it because they're styling products, right? Or
exactly.
A brand name shampoo or conditioner. This is very specific, but I mean, I think for anyone, whatever you're trying to achieve, you have something here for them. If I'm just tuning in, can we take everybody through in this final 2.5 minutes, which one would be best for what type of hair type, starting with the Pure Fro?
Of course, if you have the Pure Fro hair type, it's specifically focused to work on kinky and coily dense hair types. If you have an Afro, this will be the choice for you. If you have curly hair or wavy hair or tightly, lightly coiled hair, then you would have the green one, which is beautiful and will help you through all your hair's journeys.
That's
and
what
then
I have.
If you, yes, my darling, that is especially for you. And then if you have any color damaged in your hair or really bad split ends or use a blow dryer, blow dry your hair out often, I would heavily advise to have the revamp in your washing regime as a supplement to the other products that you have, because you should always be protecting it from the damage of heat and the atmosphere.
And very, very popular. And I'm gonna recommend this, Vernon, because that's why I went ahead and I already had the shampoo and conditioner. Get that mist, because in between, when you have your style and you just did, you're gonna be like, oh my goodness, I love my straight hair, I love my